we revoked them from the BBB last year. Right. We kicked them out. I mean, we went through a formal process of terminating their relationship with us. We haven't had a lot of conversation. It's been pretty well, you know, we'll still send complaints over. We'll still send reviews over if they want to see them and answer, but it ain't warm and fuzzy conversation anymore. So uncontrolled growth in a market that already has problems and not being able to address it with either personnel or policy. You know, Andrea, in Vroom complaints, and you complain, I want to talk to you, manager. We have no managers. We have no supervisors. What company on Wall Street says that to people? Nobody says that. They don't want to hear it. Frankly, the media trail, it's coming now. It's coming fast and furious. You know, I don't want to pick on these consumers, but there's a tentativeness about them. Like, and even the complaints today, maybe I need a lawyer. You think? Maybe I need to go to the attorney. You've been ripped off, defleeced, cheaped, eaten, and the bones aren't even around anymore. And you think maybe something's wrong. The problem with this company is it's multiple layers. You have financial disaster now. You may or may not have your car. You may or may not have your old one or new one. You don't have transportation.
And what's your biggest concern going forward? I mean, I know you've listed some of them, but.
I think a lot of people are going to be messed up for a long time. That's the problem. They're between the proverbial rock and a hard place. They have no vehicle. They're already making perhaps payments on something they don't have. Their credit reports are getting tanked.
You think they need to be shut down? Is that the solution here?
Oh, I think they need to be. That's the minimum. Or reorganized, certainly. Now, Vroom's going to give you plate speak. We value our customers. It's all PR speak. Okay. They're not going to come in. Why can't people talk to customers? Why can't they get answers? They have buzzwords we love. Escalate. We're going to escalate your complaint. Finally, when the elevator goes through the roof and crashes down on the ground, you've been escalated as far as you can be escalated. It's a bunch of bull. It really is. At the end of the day, it's like we just make you go away. We try to send you somewhere else. Expedited, a tier one case, a tier two case. They have all these fancy little words that buy them another week or 2 weeks or 3 weeks.